got you too big there. Can you just talk about this moment?
How special it is? Incredible feeling to be part of this organization right now. I mean, this hasn't happened here in a long, long time. So Wrigley Field, we're doing historic things right now, and we got four more to go.
And what about the fans?
Man, they're incredible. Yeah, it was electric all night long, and they pushed us over the edge to get that National League championship.
You're familiar with Cleveland, so does that help you coming from there?
Yeah, I think hopefully it'll help me a little bit. I've faced most of those pitchers before, so we'll see. But, you know, they're a very good team, and we got our work cut out for us.
Getting better than this.
For a guy like Kyle, how important is it, young guy like him, to get him an appearance like this under his belt in the postseason, just to know he can do it on this stage?
Well, I mean, he did it. I mean, he lost 1-0 last time to solo homer. So we knew Kyle was built for this stage. He's got ice in his veins. He's not an emotional guy. He just stays true to who he is, and we saw that tonight.
And so you're still holding out hope for that qualifying offer?
Yeah.
It keeps going like
we'll
this.
We'll see. We'll see.